This is the quick all you need to know review about Tweezerman stainless steel slant tweezer and slant point tweezer. Tweezerman is definitely my go-to when it comes to tweezers and grooming my eyebrows, and I normally always go for this regular slant tweezer. In this review, I will tell you about the pros and cons of both of these tweezers and tell you why I prefer one of them over the other. First of all, I think all the Tweezerman's tweezers are great when it comes to high quality stainless steel and the functionality. I'm a perfectionist and I need my tweezers to be able to pick the absolute smallest hairs from my eyebrows. So let's start with this slanted point tweezer. This is more of a precision tweezer that can be used for ingrown hairs and very specific angles. In my opinion, this is a little harder to use than the regular slanted one. This is the regular slanted one. This is my go-to because of the resistance when you press it. This makes it easier to grab the smallest hairs. And I have to say, this is the best tweezer I ever used. The slanted point one doesn't have as much resistance when you press it, and therefore I think it is harder to use. The perk is though that it is so pointed, so it is better for ingrown hairs. Overall, both high quality and great tweezers.